Yes. Out of a head scratcher on Sunday morning. The Dolphins couldn't find him Saturday. He didn't play. He went AWOL. They eventually found him on Sunday, and now, Mike, they're suspending him.
They are suspending him indefinitely, they said. Now, there is a maximum amount of time in the collective bargaining agreement that you can suspend a guy. You can't just say indefinitely if you're the team that is suspending him. So I have to go check on that. I've been on the air as this has been breaking. I will tell you this. I got a text from Drew Rosenhaus, who represents Lawrence Timmons. He says he has no comment on the matter at the time. But Timmons has a lot of guaranteed money coming, $4.5 million next year. And he will lose whatever he loses on suspension as well. So you can imagine that Lawrence Timmons, his representation, and also the NFL Players Association are going to try and defend Timmons here, whether it's by grievance or whatever, to get some of this money back or protect some of this money and get him back on the field. They did offer an excuse for his whereabouts, and it's pretty clear that the Dolphins took their time to investigate everything and in the end determined that that was not a good enough excuse, and that's why they've suspended him.